So I would like to put a few things into perspective for you today. During your 6 hours that you were dancing, you could watch 8 episodes of Stranger Things, play in 6 soccer games, watch about 3,600 vines, take 32 and a half trips from here to Wawa, wait in line 36 times at the Genius Bar, put the dishes away 51 times, I'd definitely rather be here, play approximately 18 games of Fortnite, if you can last that long, order about 120 Frappuccinos from Starbucks. But today, instead of doing these things, you chose to dance. You chose to dance not for yourselves, but for children who cannot. You chose to dance to raise awareness, to help families pay their medical bills, to allow pediatric cancer patients to have the best experience, and to fundraise for cancer research so that one day these children can dance themselves.
$56,266.86.